Like just to walk down the stairs to the other pool.
She sees Da Vinci on my body. Shop for a rash Chanel. Cop the ass a new purse. It came with a bigger bag. Quality time with B. She bad at everything. She bougie.
Like a little bit
fatter
than that. And then a
June
75. What? They're like 30
pounds.
Yeah,
some good footage.
Oh yeah, I can see people are laying on the ground.
Yeah, and I have a problem with that. I mean,
I'm gonna be in the water, so I don't really care.
Like, there's a spot in the water where, like, there's a little bit of shade, like where it's one of the round things or whatever.
I know you like shade, so we'll have to go where there's a tree.
We did. So they
have get bit by a damn scorpion because of you.
Okay.
Well, they have a couple in there.
Oh shit! Like, oh, I just had the crackers upside down and went all over your bed.
We can ask her. Excuse me.
I have a question. Do you know where the eye's at?
Make a left.
Okay.
Thing.
Yeah, just come this
way. Go all the way down, make a left.
Right here.
I'm fucking.
Yeah, thank you.
All right.
Yeah.
Being a little ice maker.
Hey, John.
Very well. Ooh, ooh. Baba, smile for the camera.
Pools are behind the set.
I already showed him. Look at that butt. Left, right, up, down, round and round. Work. Give him a shot. Ooh. Hey, she going crazy. Up, down, round and round. There it should be right here. Yeah, I didn't think we was at the end. That's crazy. 22005, y'all see that number? Pull up.
Like every other floor, but I don't.
Why did you? Why is?
Because I had the crackers open, which I didn't know, and I flipped it over, which was very talented. I was very talented. So, you guys have your water and your thing over here.
It's hot.
Put it
like that.
She's like, I'll probably be in the section tomorrow.
And
I'm like, what?
A few moments later.
I have to chill at the kiddie pool with my daughter. Lauren. I can't do her like that and leave her. She looked too good for me to leave. She gonna have like 20 niggas hitting on her. And I'm gonna have to beat their ass on God. So I'm gonna stay right by her at all times.
stepmom.